What's up, everyone? It's Mavy Orc3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series, and... Well, I don't have any character requests at the moment, but I just felt like I should showcase another episode, because why not? I rarely showcase Mario Kart 8 Deluxe anymore. I feel like I showcase more Splatoon more than anything else, so... Yeah, that's all I wanted. That's the whole reason for this episode, so... And probably I'll showcase more episodes in the future as well. I guess more often. So yeah, I'll see you guys once we get started. Alright, we found the room. Oh boy. Piranha plant slide. Why not? Holy crap, is anybody waiting for me? Sorry, I'll keep everyone waiting. That's a lot of randoms. And it looks like it's gonna be random or me. Nope, it's a random. Rainbow Road N64, and for this episode, I'll be playing ass. Oh yes, I like a room like this. Yoshi! Okay. Let's do it. Oh boy, that's why I'm trying to keep my distance from people. There's always drama at that first point. Whoa. Ow. Dickhead. Ha! That actually hit you? Are you serious? Come on. He had another one. Ooh, boy. He's still going with the fireballs, huh? Whoa. No alert whatsoever? Okay. Alright, so first race, third place. Whew! I didn't know what place I was gonna get. And as soon as that lightning happened. As you can see, I'm getting real close to 30k. I look forward to it. Alright, Bone Dry Dunes. I can't believe I kept pronouncing that wrong in, Super Mario Odyssey. I feel stupid. Oh well. Oh yeah, I turned up my volume, so I hope it's not too loud for you guys. And by volume, I'm talking about my commentary. Ah, crap. In a way, it's a good thing I did slow down. Never mind. Sweet. Nice. Right when I use my mushroom. Okay. Someone's being a little funny in this room. Are you serious? One of those actually hit me. Whoa. Ah, I'm just going for that one. Ah, god damn it, I'm getting destroyed. But that's expected from a room like this. I had a feeling it was a mistake to do that, to go past the items, because I had a feeling my item was going to get stolen or lightning was going to happen. Then again, if a lightning happened, it would have took all my items, so... oh well. At least I got him back. Person first is gone. Second place, I'll take it. Huh. I honestly expected a little bit more than that. But I'll take what I can. Alright, Rainbow Road. And would you believe only one person picked this? I'm not even going to question one of the names I'm seeing in Japanese. Although I can't read it in English, but yeah. And that same person got first place. You gotta be kidding me. Ah, my shell got not only destroyed, but it also caused me getting hit by another red shell. God damn it. Alright, no matter. It's only the first lap. I'm getting rid of that because I had a feeling I was going to be the one slipping on it. Oh boy. Woo! That was close. Get my ass away from the damn dry bowels who's trying to get me with those shells. Ow. And no alert from the bullet either? Okay. Oh my god! Six, I guess. Minus one, that's not so bad. That's the same person got first again. Alright, Yoshi's Valley. Ah, he went for the same one I went for. Of course. Useless ass shells. I thought it would at least destroy one of them. Ooh. No, I don't lightning dodge for no one. For anyone. But someone managed to get a bullet. Damn it! I knew I shouldn't have went that way. Oh well. Seventh. I really thought that Bullet Bill was gonna help, but I guess not. The fact that everyone took the shortcut and I didn't. Alright, DK Jungle. Of course. Of course, yeah, come on, keep hitting me. Good thing I drifted outwards a little bit. Oh wow, now I drifted too early? Really? They really need to fix that. I'm getting sick of running into people's items like that. God damn, I'm in last place. Not good. Oh my god, now I'm starting to have trouble. Alright, Dolphin Shoals. I don't like taking a ramp. It slows me down. I honestly wasn't trying to run into that person, but okay. Whoa, someone tossed something back. That's, ooh boy. Wow, green shell, whoop-de-doo. Fifth, I was hoping my last item would be a mushroom, but I guess not. World Raceway. Oh wow, that's one way to get rid of a boomerang. And of course that happens. Ah! Tossing these damn green shells backwards. I'm not even gonna ask where that came from. Wow, talk about a great time when you use this. I couldn't tell what the hell he was holding. Ah, that was rough. Minus 7. Jeez. Alright, Rainbow Road once again. I heard that bomb. It's a good thing I do not take the down direction. Like everybody else does. My shell! Are you serious? That had to ricochet off the wall and hit me from the side. Okay. Ah! Oh my God, really? Oh man, that was a great time to use that damn bullet, but oh man. Got fell off twice, that's not a good sign for me. Wow, banana. Wow. Oh my God, I got destroyed at the last lap. Toad Harbor. Ah, I went past it? Seriously? Don't get cocky. Really? Wait, what? Okay, I was confused. It looked like it ran straight into the wall and then it got destroyed. And somehow still hit Roy and knocked him off. Oh crap, of course, as soon as I lose my super horn, of course.
Oh my god, I heard two bombs. I was honestly hoping that destroys banana, but that'll do too. Seriously, game? What? God, it gave me a goddamn coin. Alright, second. And I'll say that'll do for this episode, so. Thanks for watching from Mayor 3. I didn't really go anywhere in my VR. It's pretty much a shot down. So yeah, see you then. Next episode. Later.